We have a great working relationship with ODA. They have provided a lot of great information and education for our young companies. My name is Aubrey Stevens, and we are at the 1400 Food Lab today. I oversee the daily operations of the food lab and the safety of our clients.
So in our division, we believe that regulation goes hand in hand with education. My name is Sabo Ostubi. I am one of the field specialists at Ohio Department of Agriculture, Division of Food Safety, based in Franklin County. The ultimate goal is to make sure that unsafe food doesn't get into commerce and that our operators understand the importance of being in compliance with all the rules and regulations in order to produce safe food.
We are a commissary kitchen for rent by food entrepreneurs. Each individual person owns their own company, and we provide a space for them to produce their product in a clean and safe environment.
Well, in daily basis, we usually conduct risk-based assessments of the facility's sanitation program, process control program, allergen control, supply chain, as well as warehousing procedures to make sure that all the hazards associated with the products from the time that they receive their raw ingredients all the way through packaging and distribution are addressed and controlled. I never get bored in this job. Every day is different. What we do in daily basis actually help in preventing foodborne illnesses, which according to Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, sickened 48 million and kill over 3,000 people every year in the United States. Very rewarding.